The main reason why you started working from home. Good morning! June 23rd, it's 11:30 in the morning. And today's episode would be about how to feel better. Last night, absent ako sa work. Hindi ko talaga kaya bumangon. As in, pagtulog ko kahapon, dire-diretso na yun. Gumising ako around 10 in the morning yesterday. Uminom lang ako ng bio-food. Tapos pahinga na ulit ako like the whole day hanggang kagabi. I thought it would be nice to put something out there or mabigay ng tips sa mga work-from-home moms. Posibleng makatulong on how you would feel better. Kasi syempre, pag sa bahay tayo nag-work, feeling mo hindi ka na nakakapahinga kasi after work, syempre house chores, kailangan mo kasi yung mga bata because the main reason why you wanted to work from home is because you wanted to take care of the family. Although may mga oras talaga na alam mo yung sobrang pagod ka na that you feel like you really need to take a rest. With that being said, here are some tips on how you can actually feel better without going to the doctor. Number one, take a rest. It's very important na nakakapahinga pa rin tayo. Ako, normally, ang tulog ko sa isang araw, average of, I'd say, 8 to 10 hours. So, inuuna ko yung pag kailangan akong maglinis ng bahay, maglilinis ako. However, hindi mo kailangan patayin yung katawan mo sa pagod para lang masabi na magaling kang ina ng bahay. You have to make sure that you are actually getting enough rest. Tip number 2. Kailangan you feel good about yourself. Since last night hindi ako talagang nakabangon, the first thing I did pagbangon ko ngayon is to have my coffee and take a bath. Feeling ko talagang home na yung amoy mo, talaga bumangon. So yun, nag-ayos ako. And as you can see, kahit nasa bahay lang at hindi tayo maalis mga bes, kailangan nakakilay. Because kilay is life. Tip number 3. Kapag ka sobrang damihan ka na sa ginagawa mo sa work, you might as well ask for a vacation leave. Hindi naman mas masamang magsabi sa client mo na kailangan mo ng pahinga. Tip number 4. Eat on time. Kahit nasa man ang pakiramdam mo, sipusipod ka, wala kang panlasa, siguraduhin mo na kumakain ka on time. Definitely helps your body to regenerate good cells. That even makes sense. But anyway, eat whatever you want, whenever you want, but make sure that it is healthy and it is on time.
The next.
Hi, beautiful sunny afternoon. It's June 24th. 12:20. Super chill lang yung hapon. I am watching Jurassic Park 3. All the dogs are sleeping. Really don't have any plans today. Si Mr. nasa dental check-up siya ni Baby Love. And then, ako, katatapos ko lang maglaba. Tapos sobrang naka-chill lang. Na-appreciate ko lang yung time away from computer, internet, so to speak. Once in a while, na-enjoy ko talaga siya. And right now, wala talaga akong gagawin. Although meron pa mga linisin, like yung master's bedroom, yung room ng mga bata. Pero hindi ko na ini-stress yung sarili ko na tapusin lahat ng housework. Because if I try and finish them all, hindi na ako makakapag-relax. Now, chill-chill lang ang bed ko. Hindi ko si Mister. We might go to my cousin's birthday. Nasa O1 sila. And we do have complimentary picks. So, it all depends kung anong trip namin gawin. Me, I know I said sa Twitter, no vlogging hanggang matapos ko lahat ng pending. But I can't help it. I really just have this urge to share with you all yung mga bagay na na-appreciate sa buhay ko bilang work from home mom. And I really hope that this is something that I can, that can help you guys to make that decision, taking that huge leap of faith to decide to work from home. Although it's not for everyone, syempre you have to have skills, you have to have everything else. But the very first thing that you need to do if you want to start working from home is to just do it. If nakita nyo na walang success or hindi nyo na kaya yung stress ng paghahanap ng work, then saka kayo mag-isip ulit kung ano yung gusto nyo gawin. But if right now you're thinking about working from home, just go do it. Kasi doon nyo makikita kung ang isang bagay ba ay para sa inyo. So anyway, mag-relax muna ako dito and I'll get back with you guys later. Bye! Taking that big leave of ang isang bagay para sa blah, 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 blah.